गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज फॉर्मेटिक्स. ओपन इट्स पेज नंबर 28. पेज नंबर 28. स्टोरी टाइम फॉर अवर चिल्ड्रन. लुक एट द फर्स्ट वन पिक्चर. थ्री बर्ड्स वर पैचिंग ऑन अ ब्रांच. यू आर लुकिंग. वन टू थ्री. टू मोर केम. यू आर लुकिंग. टू मोर केम एंड पैस्ट विद देम. How many birds are there in all now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write number 5 in the box. The next one picture. You are looking. Here are 5 frogs on a lily pad. There are 5 frogs in a lily pad. 2 frogs jumped off. This one and this one. 2 frogs jumped off. Students, page 28. Here mentioned story time for our children. Look at the first one picture. Three birds were perching on a branch. You're looking. How many birds? Three. Two more came and perched with them. How many birds are there in all? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write number 4 in this box. Look at the next one question. There are 5 frogs on a lily pad. 2 frogs jumped away, jumped off. There are 5 frogs on a lily pad. 2 frogs jumped off. How many frogs are left on the lily pad? 1, 2, 3. Write number 3 in this box. The next one question, you are looking. Ali has 5 pencils. He gave 3 pencils to Ahmed. You are looking, he is giving to him 3 pencils to Ahmed. How many pencils are left with Ali now? How many pencils are left with Ali now? 1, 2. Write number 2 in this box. Look at the third one picture. Father is giving something. Ahmed had 6 toffees. Father gave him 3 more. You are looking, he is giving him 3 more. 1, 2, 3. How many toffees does he have now? 9. Write number 9 in this box. Page number 28 completed. Now come on page number 29. Prep class. Here mentioned skip counting. Skip counting. Counting in twos. You are looking. You are looking. Foggy. It's hopping around, taking 2 steps at a time. You are looking. This one, and this one also. They are taking 2 steps. They have started from the 0 and take 2 steps. Come on 2. Then take 2 steps. Come on 4. Then take 2 steps and come on number 6. Then it will take 2 steps and it will go on number 8. Again, it will take 2 steps and it will come on number 10. Like this, you complete it. Now the question is, shade every second number as shown. You are looking at the first one. They have shaded. This is the second number. And other second number is 4, other second number is 6, other second number is 8, then 10. You follow each and follow this pattern and you complete by shading the second number. I have shaded it. Now the next one question, count in twos by writing the numbers which are shaded above. You are looking which are shaded above. They have written 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Now what comes after 10? The second number is 12, then 14, then 16, 18, 20. Look down. I have written 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Then 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36. 37, 38, then 40. Now you understand skip counting. Page number 29 completed. Students, page number 30. I have mentioned here homework. You will complete this page by yourself because I have explained about skip counting. This is your homework.